My research interests lie in the area of non-destructive testing. This is a subject that is involved with the testing of materials to make sure that they can serve the purpose for which they have been designed. We have developed systems for looking at bearings, for example. Bearings are used everywhere. The system that you will see downstairs was developed by us to make sure that a bearing that is used in an automobile is okay, that it has the right properties, that it has the right level of hardness, that it has the right amount of strength to be able to withstand the loads that it normally encounters. So we have come up with a number of new, original techniques for looking at these components. My area has gradually shifted from non-destructive testing to biomedical applications. We decided that, hey, many of the things that we do for looking at objects can also be used for looking at human beings. Prosthetic heart valves are implanted in, over a million patients running around the country with prosthetic heart valves, and sometimes they give problems. We want to be able to detect problems long before they become problems. So we have come up with techniques that allow a physician to determine if a prosthetic heart valve is intact or is if it's on the verge of failure. So it's important from a health point of view to be able to do that. I've been singularly fortunate in having the kinds of students that I've had now for 30 years. And bulk of what I've done has been carried out by students. It is the students who do the work, who come up with creative ideas, and to some extent I hog the credit.